know that it's hard to imagine right now, but you survived the abuse, Gia. You're gonna survive the recovery.